In this video, I will show you how you can recover your Microsoft account if you forgot your password and you don't have any recovery email address and phone number. Click on Windows Search and type Get Help. Click Open. This will open the Get Help app. Now here you have to type Recover Microsoft account and then press Enter. The Get Help app will help you reset your account password using the account recovery form. So click Continue. For this step, you will need a working email account that you can access. Now click Continue to access the form. Now here you have to click on this link that says recover your account. This will open the Microsoft account recovery form in your default web browser. Now here you have to type the email address of your Microsoft account that you want to recover. And here you have to enter the email address you have access to. Enter the correct email address because you will get a verification code on that email address. Fill this CAPTCHA code and then click Next. Now check the email address. Alternate email address that you have provided here. And then enter the code here. Then click Verify. Now you will be redirected to the account recovery form in your web browser. Now here you have to enter the information. Enter the first name and last name available in your account. Do not enter any other name. Otherwise, your account will not be recovered. Enter date of birth here, the exact date of birth that you have entered in your account. Then select your country, state. If you do not know any of these options, then leave these fields blank. After that, click Next. Now here you have to enter the previous passwords, any of the previous passwords that you remember you have set to your account. After that, you have to select any of these services that you have used with your account. For example, if you have used Skype or Xbox with your Microsoft account, that Microsoft account, then select these checkboxes, otherwise leave them blank. If you have ever purchased any something from Microsoft before, such as software, device, or a subscription plan, then select yes, otherwise select no. Now click Next. Now here you have to enter the email addresses of contacts you have recently sent emails to. If you remember any of them, then enter here, otherwise leave these fields blank. If you remember any of the subject lines in your emails, sent emails, then enter, then here. Otherwise, leave these fields blank. You can also add more subjects by clicking here. Now click Next. Your information has been submitted. Microsoft will send an email to the alternate email address you have provided here in this form to let you know if you have provided enough information to recover your account. It usually takes about 24 hours to review the information submitted. But in my case, I received that email instantly. Click OK and then go back to the Get Help app and then click Yes. So here is my alternate email address that I have provided in the account recovery form. So in this email, it is mentioned that the information I submitted in the account recovery form has been verified. That's why I am getting this password reset link. So let's click on this link and reset my account password. Before proceeding, you have to enter the correct email address that you want to recover. So let's enter the email address and then click Next. Now enter your new account password. We enter the password and click Next. So my account password has been changed. Click Sign In. Let's see if I can sign in back to my account or not with the new password. Let's enter the new password and click Next. Yes, my account has been recovered. Click OK. Click Yes. So in this way, you can also recover your Microsoft account. If you don't know its password and don't have any recovery email or phone number. So that's all in this video. Thank you for watching.